after what's been, I guess, going on recently, I lost motivation to work on things for a while. But hey, I've slowly started to get videos up on my channel, so look forward to that coming up. But for now, let's go ahead and continue this stream. I can't remember where we last left off, so we'll just have to continue from there. It seems I'm on chapter 19, so let's go ahead and get started now, shall we? Okay, let's see where we're at. I do have Gravity Rush 2, by the way. So, if you guys want me to live stream that, let me know. I'll stream a little bit of it. I've already beaten the whole game. It's just, if you guys want to see gameplay of it. Okay, what we got?
Citizens of Hexaville, today at Freedom Square. There will be an important announcement from Mayor Dinelia. Dinelica, I think.
Oh, I forgot that. I didn't have time to read that part. Okay, gotta get to the Freedom Square. Oh god, I'm so used to playing Gravity Rush 2. I need to readjust. Okay, it's generally the same. Okay. Shouldn't be that hard. Okay, so we need to head on to the next chapter. Oh, here we are. Oh, and if you guys want me to do the side missions on a stream, let me know, and I'll go ahead and do that. But for now, I'll just do the main story. Let's go ahead and get the next area. I should have just used the warp sewers to get there. And there we go. Oh, ow! Really? Did I not have the slide ability? Let me check something real quickly. View tutorials. Gravity slide. Oh, I forgot it's both buttons. I forgot it's both buttons in this game. Oh god, it feels so weird on the controls. Wait, maybe can I change the controls? I guess I can't. Okay, we'll go ahead and just play this. There we go. Okay. Let's see what we got to view in Freedom Square. Yeah, I even put a warp pipe thing there. Okay, let's begin the mission. Gade, what are you doing here? Hey, is
Sienna near too? The end is near. Are you ready for it?
I don't know why I paused there.
The end? Actually, the end? What are you talking about? Call it creator's intuition. But I sense a disturbance in the fabric of reality, as if a great many things were moving towards their conclusion.
Is that your way of saying you're foreshadowing the ending?
Maybe your last chance to go to the Rift Plains or take care of other businesses. Something big is about to happen. Well, if you say so, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to make sure I'm prepared for whatever you're talking about. Do I have everything I need?
That's up to you. Your fate is in your hands. Come to me when you're ready to begin the end.
And of course I'm ready. Oh, there's Sid.
Oi, cat! Ice cream for the road? What's going on with the crowd? What's going on today?
Frick, I forgot their name. Those, I know, oh, Newt and... Oh, I forgot the girl's name. Frick. What can I do for his voice?
Mayor Danelli's Danelica is about to make his big announcement. Everyone's here to listen, so today's the day I finally make my big score. Ice cream cones on the house.
There's the fortune teller. There's Pandora. Random talk.
Adrixia? Cat, do you know that man? He's Sinelli's right-hand man. I've heard nothing but bad things from him. Who's Adrilix?
Well, how do I pronounce it? Oh, who's Adrilix? Don't be silly. You must be thinking of someone else.
Beloved citizens! You are gathered here today to bear witness to history. Today is the day we rid ourselves of the Nevian menace once and for all. Join me in welcoming our new savior.
Okay, a big ship? That's not gonna help too much. A sphere?
What the heck is that? Their toy, apparently. Emergency! Incoming, Nevi!
This way! Quickly! No pushing! Women and children first!
Perfect timing, wouldn't you say? Gate! Get back!
Gate, I'll be right back!
Cat, something's not right!
Ladies and gentlemen! What a wonderful opportunity to demonstrate the awesome offense capabilities of the latest in military technology, the sea anemone.
Is everything ready? Here, for yourself. Bup.
Anemone, mop the floor, mop the Nevi garbage.
Sorry about my coughing. I've been sick. Now, I've been on and off sick, so my apologies if you find my coughing annoying. Chapter 20, An Unguarded Moment. It's this. Oh god, I'm way too used to Gravity Rush, too. The controls are just confusing for me. They're generally the same, they didn't make too much difference. Ow. Weapon took up the Nevi so fast. In the other Gravity Rush game, you don't really see the swordfish enemies anymore. It's this. How do they make an enemy so powerful? Us for. Shifter, you are under arrest. Provision 113 of the Anti-Nevi Act. Resistance would be unwise. I'm what? You're arresting me at a time like this? This CN enemy can handle the Nevi. Your assistance is no longer required. We don't need your kind of trouble around our city. I will protect Hexaville now. What did I do to warrant arrest? Are there more important things to deal with? We have to work together to save the city. Orders are orders. Surrender quickly. There's no need for this to get violent unless you plan on resisting arrest. Why aren't you the model soldier? Obeying orders at any cost because it's easier than thinking for yourself? Orders. Do you always just do whatever your commander says? I thought he was better than some two-bit yes man who does whatever the mayor asks.
Unica, think about it. If he doesn't need me anymore, what's going to happen to you when it's your turn? Stop talking. No. I'll make you stop. Okay, I gotta fight Unica. Eat this, Unica. Don't come back here. Shifter, won't you come quietly? It'd be easier for the both of us. I'll decide what's best for me. I'm not going to go quietly, so if you want to rest me, come and get me. Fine. I didn't want to have to use this, but it seems you leave me no choice. Where are you? Come on, Dusty, let's get him. Let's get her. Have fun. Looks like I'm a little tougher than you thought. Maybe you should run back to your commander and request some new orders? I'm tired of you insulting the military, and I'm done taking it easy on you. Engaging safety override. Pulse response and regulator in sync. Output increased to 121%. Alright, give me the best shot. Come at me. Come back here. I got you. All right, I better turn on the volume. I forget it's loud in this one. Come on, get the finisher. There we go. That's with Dusty? How could you? And mission accomplished. Talk to me. No. What? You've just committed an act of treason, officer. What are you doing? Where are you taking Cat? My orders come straight from the top. It's not our place to question our superiors. Stop fooling yourself. You say you're here to stop the Nevi, but what are you really after? Huh?
Uh-oh.
Hey, Pops! That thing's acting kind of... acting funny. Huh? Commander! Something's wrong with an enemy. What? This is why you create a failsafe from machines like that. Otherwise... something bad happens, like this. Hang in there, Cat. I'll think of... you'd risk disrupting fate? You? I hate to interfere, but I must protect the dream. Guardian, fulfill your role. I release you so that you may free the shifter. You, too, are but a figment of the dream, and you must fulfill your role as well.
Chilling out over there, right?
Chapter 21, No Rest for the Virtuous.
Mind you.
Shifter, how did you... surprised to see me? It helps to have friends in high places. What's your super weapon doing to the city? And why is it just... you find it... finding out... why is it just you out there fighting it? Where is Yuri? Where's the army? The battleship was destroyed, and the chain of command is broken. It's up to me to stop an enemy. Well, it looks like it's doing a bang-up job of handling the Nevi and protecting Hexaville. I'd better get up there and stop it. Shifter, halt. This is a military operation. You've just been getting in my way. Unica, you're wounded. It's just a scratch. If I reroute power to the repair systems, I'll be fine. I'm the only one left to preserve the military's honor. Think of the city before your stupid honor. This isn't the time to start to be drawing lines in the sand, deciding who can or can't help. Cat, wait, an enemy. It's inside its...
I just barely dodged that one. Okay, that's not working.
Oh, nice. You drilled a weak point.
Cat, aim at the exposed core. Unica.
Oh, she's down for the count. Damage to Hexville. Military super weapons out of control and destroying Hexville. Each attack against the city raises its destruction level. Once the level reaches 100, Hexville will be lost forever. Okay, Spiral Claw. Come on, reach that core. Quit twitching out of control. Oh shoot. Oh, okay, I can't land on it and attack it. Oh god. Oh wait, I probably should heal. Okay, got it. Okay. But still. Spiral Claw. Got it. Okay, there's the other, there's another weak, well, there's multiple weak points.
They tried building weapons using Nevi as power sources. Arrogant fools. As if they could control that kind of power. Mayor, wait. Just give the word, and I can engage the emergency override. Everything I've worked on for depends on an enemy. It would be a small sacrifice to make for the greater good. How could you make that monster? Did you really think you could control the Nevi?
Oh god. Oh god, the destruction level is at 60. Okay. Weak point. Ah, frick, I really need to heal. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. Weak point, hit it! Okay, I need to back up a little bit. Ah, frick, I died. Welp, game over for me. Yeah, yeah, text. Here's this attack. Oop.
How did I miss? Hit it. Got you. Yeah, there was one. Where'd it go? Okay, it's barrel cloth. Reach it. Come on, a little more. Where am I? Where's life? Oh, there we go. Okay, 80%. I gotta hurry. Okay, there goes another. Alright, almost there. Got it. There's the core. Okay. Yeah, the core. Ooh boy, made a cannon. Well, they're good part of the city. I can't move it. Come on. Why is nothing working?
Cat! Tear a hole in space. This may be my final act of interference with the dream. Sienna. Cat, over here. Use your power on me.
Cat!
Gator!
Use power on big gaping hole stomach holes? Okay. The arc. Poonk. Coo-coo. There's a raven.
An enemy's not responding. We have no choice. We must engage the override. Unfortunately, but necessary. An enemy will take how it's pronounced, out when it blows. It's a little early, but consider the population reduction plan to now be in effect.
Here's the override switch, Mayor. You might want to at least give them a running start.
Beloved people of Hexaville, Calamity, to calmly evacuate the area. An enemy's self-destruct sequence has been activated.
Dinelka, how could he... What is he doing? They'll never make it in time. Dinelka just signed their death sentence.
I should have healed more.
Eat this! There we go.
Repairs complete. Seawatch returning to active duty.
Unica!
The Navy absorbed an enemy's weapon system. It's too dangerous to get close now.
Leave it to me. Just buy some time.
Unica, or Evan, let's take it down.
Oh god. Oh god!
Woo! I just barely avoided that.
Oop! Bye, Yen.
Alright, Raven.
Oh god, it got me. Yep, working on it.
Alright, get it, Unica. What? Oh, right there.
Crap.
Oh god, why did I go back right toward it?
Both can get it.
Eat this!
Ow! That hurt.
Alright, Unica!
Raven! Raven! Get him! Oh, come on! Oh, got it! Got it!
Now, you only get one chance. Do it. Unica, Raven, leave it to me.
Oh, why'd I do that? So I'll finish this. Here, have your toy back. That's funny. You can keep your toy. Remastered. I'm gonna let the credits run by, and then I'll tell you what I thought of the game. Oh, Chaz and Newt. Okay. Who that character is. Okay, and that's the game. That was it's quite a long journey, and we're finally at the end. Well, yeah, I've already played the second one, and I've already beaten it. I was gonna say on the controls, they could probably fine-tune on them a little, but since I played the second one, the controls are a lot more smooth and easy to play with. So I don't need to say anything. We'll go any further on that. As for the game design, it was really good. I thought it was a really great game. I enjoyed the concept that you shift gravity around to help you get to your areas, and you can even fight while you're, like, on the wall, the ceiling, or whatever terrain you're on. I thought it was pretty good for them putting that in. I know I'm late to finishing this game on the channel, and I do apologize. Again, because of work, I've been trying to work, family, and mainly me trying to get motivation to get my streams done, my videos done. It's just been a little hard for me, but I'm slowly trying to get back into it, so I hope you all forgive me for that. But for now, I hope you like this stream, and stay tuned for the next one. I'll probably go ahead and do that on my days off if I ain't too busy. So, look forward to that. But for now, if you guys like this stream, get ready for the Last of Us Remastered on the next one. And for any other further streams I decide to do. But for now, if you liked it, if you liked the stream or video, feel free to give it a like once it gets up on the channel, or here, whatever. It helps quite a bit, and subscribe for more further content. And also, quite a bit, frick, I'm just mentally tired right now. yeah, once YouTube is done, it will put it up on the channel, I'll put it into the playlist, and then from there, you guys should be able to watch it. But for now, I hope you all have a good day/night. See ya, everyone.